never been the same. He's praying for some beautiful peace in this morning of how God so loved the world that He sent His only Son. It is the message of love and hope to everyone. When the birth of Jesus is announced, it was by a whole chorus of angels filling the sky singing, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men." The shepherds were not only hastening to seek out the strong spirit, but they were compelled to tell others this message of the Lord. As children of God, we are called to spread these good news, tell others about Jesus, and give you the glimpse of His kingdom that came to earth at night. This is a call for a mission. No matter how involved with ministry, our message to everyone should always come back to the Spirit, death and resurrection for all mankind. This joy and hope should be shared with everyone to our mission.
So, let the Bethlehem.